like me. He then set out to create the first Klescher Rehabilitation Facility, which opened in 2913. Since then, the company has expanded to dozens of fully automated facilities and a company roster of over 6,000.